So, Paramount finally realized we're taking the city, yet he still can't be bothered to send his own men. Well, you picked the wrong side, stranger. It doesn't matter who's king, as long as there's a queen. You'll pay for their deaths 100 times over. Kill them! But leave the pretty one alive. I have plans for her.
Sometimes.
Preserve us.
Love.
stab. As you like. Trap right ahead. Trap right ahead. I shall. Yes, of course.
By all the beards of my ancestors! How did you... Where did you come from? You made a hole in my wall! It does? Oh, sod it. If people find out about this, my business will be ruined. They'll think I have something to do with Jarvia. No! I don't have anything to do with them! They're criminals! When they built this part of the city, they must have built over some tunnels! I swear, I had no idea! Oh, just leave me alone. I don't want anything to do with this. And if anyone comes asking, I'm gonna tell them you did it! You again. Here to buy something, or were you just thinking of wrecking another part of my shop? Of course. Keep in mind, we also take items on trade.
Lord Valen swears revenge on Grey Wardens. He is like a mad surfacer dog, say Insider.
His Lordship appreciates your support.
I heard the news. Jarvia and her carter are dead. I suppose it was unrealistic to expect them to surrender. I have no desire to go back on my word. But when Balin heard the news about Jarvia, he raised the stakes. He is forcing a vote in the next 2 days. By law, that prevents the Assembly from hearing any other pleas. To help with your troops, I will require your assistance one last time. Do you know anything of the Paragon Branka? Two years ago, she took her entire house into the Deep Roads on a mad quest to uncover ancient secrets. No one's heard from her since. Were she to return and endorse someone for the throne, the Assembly would be honor-bound to accept her wishes. Her entire house went with her. It would take a lot to kill so many. If not, bringing proof of her death or a body to return to the stone would still show that as an ancestor, it was my hand she guided to her remains. It's hard to say what she would do. She wasn't exactly known for her predictability. She never seemed to like being a paragon. She was devoted to her craft, never cared for politics. But one of the most brilliant minds Orzammar has seen. Branka hated Darkspawn with a passion. She would certainly be a valuable voice to support your treaty. My men traced Branka's disappearance to an ancient crossroads known as Carradine's Cross. It is many miles below where we normally venture. But I can provide a map to lead you there. Just enter the Deep Roads through the mines. Thank you again. And may the ancestors guide your steps.